Finally, it has been approved, the Digital Nomads Law. These are fantastic news because from today, all the remote workers, they will be able to get a residence permit to do it from Spain. Stay tuned until the end of this video if you want to get full information about the Digital Nomads Law. In this video, we will answer all the questions that you could have about this new law that for sure will be very attractive for all the international workers. Let's start from the beginning. Why it was approved yesterday, this law, and published it in Boletín Oficial del Estado? Why? Very clear, Spain wants to become a hub on remote workers, on international remote workers with talent. We want to attract talented people that can perform the activities remotely. Let's go now into the details. Who can apply for the remote work visa, for the digital nomads visa? Two profiles: the freelancers, the professionals who has several clients, several companies that hire their services, and this work can be done remotely. Second profile would be the workers that work for a multinational, for a company that allows or permits the worker to do it from Spain. These professionals, either freelancers or workers, they need to have a bachelor's, a master, professional experience on the sector of at least 3 years. They need to have talent because the law is oriented to these workers who has talent and they can perform their activities from Spain for an international company. Another important thing is that these workers, they can only work for Spanish companies up to 20% of their annual income. So the majority of their work has to be done remotely for companies who are outside of Spain. If you want to get more information, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to follow all this information about these updates on the immigration to Spain. How will be the process? Very easy. There will be two situations. Situation one, you can apply for a visa, a remote work visa at the Spanish consulate in the country of origin, in the country where you live. Or second option that is very attractive, you can apply from Spain on the 90 days regular visa since you enter the country. You can apply in Spain and the process to get an answer will be very fast. It's a fast track process, will be maximum 20 labor days to get the answer on the residence permit. The process, of course, it has to be done online with a lawyer or with a person with a digital certificate. And there is a platform, an immigration platform, it's called Unidad de Grandes Empresas, and the lawyer or the professional with a digital certificate has to apply for it. That's why you will need somebody to apply for this permit. The last thing, the documents. Which documents you need to provide? Well, basically, an immigration form, an immigration fee of around 80 euros. Then you will need to provide your criminal background check with apostille of the Hague or legalized by the Spanish embassy. If you want to bring family, birth certificate with apostille or legalized, marriage certificate with apostille or legalized. This would be the official documents that you have to prepare. The form, the immigration fee, and the criminal records, marriage certificate or birth certificate of the kids if you want to bring the family. And the most relevant documents of the file will be: you have to prove that at least you have a professional relation with the company of 3 months, and also you have to prove that this company has been active for at least 1 year or more. And then you have also to provide a letter from the company stating that they allow you to work remotely from Spain and the activities that you are gonna do, they will be allowed to be done in Spain remotely. This would be a very important document. And of course, you will need to have a private medical insurance license in Spain that will cover your health, and you will need to provide bank statements showing that you have enough money to live in Spain during this period. The first permit will be for 3 years, so it will be a long permit, and then if you want to continue in Spain, you can renew it for 2 years each time. This would be the length of the permit. 3 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. Another very attractive thing, and you have to take in consideration, is the taxes. Because there will be a special regime of 24% on all your incomes from professional activities, and that you will have to declare and pay on your salary, basically, or if you are a freelancer, on the incomes that you receive for this professional activity, flat fee of 24%. And another thing is that you will be considered not tax resident for your international wealth. So this is very interesting because you will not have to declare all your wealth that you would have outside Spain. This is another attractive thing. If you need or you want to receive more information, please send us an email, book an appointment with our lawyers, and please, if you didn't do it till now, subscribe to this channel.